I want somebody right now to worship him and say, "Hold on."